What's up, guys? Powerline here, and we are back. Right, just got to get some stuff set up. Alrighty, we're good to go, chat. All right, we gotta go pick up some new equipment. All right, let's go pick up some of this new equipment that we got. Bring it to the yard. We're gonna move some of that, that we're gonna move the excavator out of there. We got a new excavator. Let's go pick equipment up. I think it's, yeah, it's there. All right, so we found a new dozer. This one's supposed to be good. Ah, what's up, man? This dozer's supposed to be really good. This one's a D6. We got this 490. See what it offers. Got the... Oh, yeah. Yeah, I watched it, man. I was watching it. A little bit of it. They got a lot of cool stuff that's happening, dude. A lot of cool stuff. Oh, it does, dude. And the 3D graphic thing they were showing with the tractor that was plowing fields. I was watching it on YouTube. It looks amazing. My thoughts, I love it, man. I can't wait. I'm wondering what the mods are going to be like too in it. Why not? What's going on with this thing? It won't let us. But it looks amazing. Do we gotta switch some? Oh. We just got this, so I don't know what's going on with it. It's not... It's not letting me open up the bucket on it. Okay, left arm. Well, guys, it's not working, so I guess we are getting rid of it then. Oh, man. I was hoping it would work. Let's see if we can buy another one. Dang it. I was hoping it was going to work, you know? I was hoping. We actually have another excavator. We have that one. Or we could run the Hitachi. I'm trying to think, do I have any more? No. We could do the Volvo. See if this one works. Seems like it's working all right. I'll bring a Volvo to the yard. Actually, that's a small bucket. Let's see if we could actually find a bigger bucket for that, guys. Yeah, that is way too small. There's gotta be, I know I got some buckets in here. Are they in here? No. Let's see if that actually fits on there. Alright, well, we'll get the dozer on the trailer. Well, this is the new dozer that we bought. Doesn't fit. Gotta have a bucket. I think I do. I know I do. I just gotta figure out where it's at. Is it in here? Well, I guess this is the biggest bucket we got. So it's gonna have to do. Wonder if we could fit both of these on there. Let's try it. See if we can get both of these on here. I'm gonna try, guys. See if we can move both of them on here. We gotta straighten her out. I think we could do it. Oh, No, she's coming off the trailer. No, 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 no. Alright. Well, I got both of them on there, guys. You know, in all reality, this would never work. We can make this turn without getting stuck. Oh. It actually works. Getting stuck on something. Hold on. Oh! That did not work, chat. Hold on, we can get her on there. We can do it. I think we can. I just have to do this right. All right, there we go. I think we got her. All right, load's locked. Oh, we did it. We actually did it. It worked. No, we'll take this road around. Take our equipment to the yard. There goes our excavator. Oh, we lost her. We're about to lose the dozer, too. Let's check this baby out and see how she does. Oh wow, she actually pushes really good. Yo, this dozer. I like this dozer, guys. Look at that. That was perfect. Be right back. Got a phone call. Alright, chat. We are back. Sorry about that. Yeah, but I definitely like this dozer. Actually, it works pretty well. I like it. I like the new cat. Definitely like this new dozer. Alright, let's park this thing and go grab our Volvo that we dumped. Alright, we need to grab this one and park it. Yeah, so I definitely like that dozer. We got another one too. Another cat one. But I think the other one that we have actually gets very muddy. Alright, let's go pick up our Volvo that we lost at the entrance. Ah, there she is. That's the baby, whoa, whoa. So I guess there's something here that we can do. Oh, all down in there. I definitely want to check this out real quick and see how it actually runs, because we've never used it. Alright, let's see what this baby can do. I don't like the buck, though. Seems like it takes a while for it to dump out. Yeah, I'm not impressed with it. I'll definitely use the Itachi though. Where is it at? Oh, we got this one. We got buckets for it? No. So we don't have buckets for it. Oh, here we go. Alrighty, let's yeah, it's a shame. I really like that. Well, let's go pick up our roller, bring it to the yard. We'll bring our equipment to the yard. I know there's other stuff to do on the map here. Check this one out. We got this dozer too. Ah, there's the bucket for the Hitachi. Just gonna get our equipment moved to the yard. Let's get this one hooked up. So we can do like backyards with this one. I don't know if this thing will fit on here. Probably not. Nope. Yep, I think that mod's scuffed. And so let's sell that. Okay then. Alright, let's bring this to the yard, drop it off, we'll just get our equipment there. Well, we're not losing the machine this time. Love this trailer, guys. Definitely love this trailer. Alright, let's go grab the smaller Hitachi. Bring it back to the yard. Then we'll grab the dozer. And then we'll grab our pickup truck and see what jobs we can do. I wonder if we could get both of them on there like we did the. Let's try it. Let's get them both on there. I think we could fit both of them on there. What do you guys think? I think we can. Pretty big trailer, actually. That was a pretty big dozer. That's gonna have to work, guys. I think it'll work. We'll try. Oh, lot to load in. Boom. We got it. Look at that. We put two on there. We actually did it. We just ran into the wall. Don't judge me. I was bringing this back to the shop. We'll grab our pickup truck and see what kind of jobs we can go do. We ever get there. Put our axle down. It's a heavy load. Alright, we're almost to the shop. That's our other job site that we started. Oh, this thing has no brakes. Oh, we almost flipped again. We'll get our equipment unloaded. We need to speed up time. Alright, oh, we forgot to unlock it. I think this is the This might be the one that actually gets dirty. We definitely gotta try this dozer out and see how it handles. They both actually run pretty good, chat. Alrighty, that one actually works. Let's push this dirt out of the way. That one's got a GPS on it. Let's grab the excavator. This one's the zero turn radius. Alright, we got most of our equipment here at our yard. Let's hook this back up and park it and grab our truck. We'll drive around and check out the map. All right, let's go drive around. See what we can find. Let's go this way. But hopefully everybody's having a great Thursday. Welcome, guys. If you are new to the channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Say what's up in chat. What is this place? Alright. That works. Drive down in here and see what this is. I don't even know. Looks like concrete, maybe. Alright, well, let's keep driving down this road and see what we can find. What's in here? Oh, that's the pipeline where you dig the pipe out. So that's what this is. Let's go check this out, guys. Oh, okay. So this is where we dig for the pipe. Put the pipe trench in. So we're gonna need a... Oops. Can we take it out? Ah, yeah, we could take it out. Cool. So we actually can dig this and put that pipe in. I think maybe we'll do that. Yeah. I think we'll do that. So how do we get in this place? Gotta scope it out first, chat. See how we get in. I guess they're here. Huh, what's down in here? What? Oh, there's another hole, another mine down in there. That's crazy. Alrighty, well, I guess we'll dig this big trench out and put the pipe in. Alright, so we're gonna need, which one do you think we'll need, guys? Should we use this one? Or should we use the big one? What should we use? I think we'll use the big one. Get her loaded on the load boy. Take her over there. So that's so cool that we can actually dig a trench and lay a pipe in the ground, guys. Like, that is freaking awesome. Alright, let's get our trailer unhooked and we will bring her over there. Look at that, it's still, she's still spinning. Yeah, that is super cool, guys. I think that's pretty cool. I don't know about you guys, but I think that's pretty cool. The map, there's so much more in the map that we've only explored a little bit of it. But this map, I can actually use that big 1250 that we have. There's actually a place where we could take it and use it. Get our door closed. Alrighty, let's head to the job site. The new job site we're going to. Gonna dig that pipeline. Then we'll bring some fresh gravel in and we'll fill it in. We should get paid some good money from the new client that we got. I knew that was going to happen. These cones need to go. I guess our trailer's stuck. Alrighty, well, let's see if we can unload this and pull our trailer out. Oh yeah, she's definitely stuck. Okay, let's use the machine. Alright, I might have helped it. Guess we'll load it in the road, guys. Alright, let's get this to the job site, the new job site, and start digging this pipeline. Should be interesting. It's cool that we could actually put the pipe in the ground. Then we'll get some like fresh rock. And fill it in. There's the pipe we gotta dig for. I wish that gate would open. It'd be so nice. It would be very cool if that gate opened. Alright, well we're going. Oh, we're destroying this person's field. That's a bummer. Alright, the machine's here on site. Let's get her unloaded. Ooh, it's a little deep. Alright, we'll have to get our dump truck. I think the bucket will fit in here. Alrighty. We gotta go grab our dump truck. Leave this here because I'm sure we'll have to. Alright, let's grab our dump truck. Alrighty. And we're heading to the job. At least it's not too far away, guys, which is a good thing. Let's get her backed up. All right, start loading it. Yeah, I'm not a fan of this excavator, but Matt says, are you streaming tomorrow? Yes, sir. I stream every day, Mr. Matt. I stream every day, my guy. I will be streaming tomorrow. Yeah. I really wish, gotta head out, but have a good night. Hey, dude, I appreciate it, man. Thanks for stopping in, and we will see you tomorrow. I really wish those 490s would have worked, because I like them, but I think they're maybe for controller. I need to pull this thing up. We need a trench bucket, guys. That's our problem. And this doesn't come with a trench bucket either. Harmon, what's up, buddy? Well, I've done something smart. What's that, my guy? What is that? And welcome back, dude, by the way. Hopefully you're having a good day. We definitely need a trench bucket. Nice and slow. Nice and slow. Oh, hey, man. Hey, good for you, dude. That's the start, man. Hopefully everything works out with that, man. Like I told you, man. Don't let people get to you, dude. You are who you are. Oh, that's way too far. Yeah, we definitely need to look into a trench bucket, because this one ain't working. I think that Volvo that we seen had one. Oh, she's full. Alright, well, let's go dump it. Yeah, man, I hear you, dude. Definitely hear you on that, bro. Been there, done that. Alright, let's go dump this at our yard. Before we do, I want to see if we have a trench bucket. Okay, so we have a ripper. We have this, but that goes on the Volvo, guys. Those are the big ones. No, we don't. Those are the boats. Damn, dude. Sorry to hear that, man. Well, hey, hopefully it gets better. Hopefully it gets better. Yeah, we don't have any trench buckets. The Volvo, we should have brought the Volvo over here. Now, that has a trench bucket. Dump this at the shop. We'll look for some more equipment tomorrow and showcase some more stuff. I was trying to get some trench buckets for the Tachi, but I couldn't find any. It'll be alright. Alright, let's bring our dirt here to our yard. Tarp off. Yeah, man. I hear you farming. I hear you. It would get better, dude. Don't you worry. We got so much dirt in here. We need the dozer. Let's grab. Which one should we take? I'll say we take this one. This is one of the new dozers that we bought. We really need to fix this area. It just pushes pretty good, actually. I've been good, man. Man, busy day at work, my guy. Busy, busy day. Very busy, man. Tomorrow's Friday, though, so that's a plus. Friday. I tell you though, guys, this week, to me, it went by pretty fast. Because tomorrow's already Friday. Time flies, you know. This actually works really well. I like this thing. Yeah, I gotta work Saturday too, man. But I only do 8 hours on Saturdays, and that's my Saturday night is my Friday night. You know, that's when my weekend starts. I just want to kind of flatten this out a little bit. But if you guys are new to this stream, make sure to hit that sub button, say what's up in chat, and hit that like. So yeah, this is one of the new dozers we bought. I like it so far. I'll try the other one out. I think the other one's a little bit bigger. A little bit bigger. Oh, look, it's rolling backwards. Oh, nice, man, nice. Yeah, hopefully, dude. It's always good to have a hobby. Actually, I want to shove all this dirt down the bank there before we go back. It won't take that long. It shouldn't. I don't get stuck. Ooh, the inside looks really good, guys. I don't know, it's got no power though, like the other one does. Ah, this thing. I don't like this one. Alright, we're gonna grab the other one. I don't like it. Looks pretty. I don't like it. This one actually runs really good. See, this one pushes better. Yeah, we moved a lot of dirt over here, so I just kind of want to like try to fix it before we bring any more. Actually does pretty good though, flattening out a little bit. It really didn't take that long to do that. I like this cat. Well, oh, she's freaking out. Alright, let's really start shoving it. Holy cow, guys. That's a lot of dirt. Yeah, we definitely, I don't even know. Grab this side and then we should be good. Still pretty lot of dirt pushed. I guess it doesn't like pushing mountains. I don't know. This one runs good. I think the Komatsu might be the best. Alright, now she's struggling with the dirt. That's good enough. So that's pretty much all the dirt we've, moved so far. Go get another load. You know what? We're just gonna cut through there. Jump the pipe, take the back way in. This might actually be better, dude. First person. Huh. Well, let me take that. That is a big trench we're digging out. Let's go dump it. Alright, we still got a little bit left. There's gotta be another entrance to get out of this place. Has to be. I don't know. There's no really entrance to get out of this place, guys. Like, we have to go behind the pipe. It's cool how, like, when you put the dirt in the truck, it actually, you look at the tires, they're so low, it's heavy, I can feel it. Like, the physics with it is just amazing. Back at our shop. Take the tarp off. Back her down. I'm glad that this truck actually gets out. Alright, let's try our Komatsu and see how she does. That thing's rolling. I still think that this is just a way better dozer. I really do, guys. I still think the Komatsu is just way better. Should have got the D11. Let's go get some more dirt. These stupid cones. Actually, we could fit through there. Let's see if I can open this gate. Oh my gosh, we can open the gate, chat. Jeez. You know, we have to actually get it. Truck, huh? Not a battle of the trench. Well, I knew that was going to happen. This up. Oh, actually, she's full. I'll go dump her. I can't believe we got the gate open. Pull into our yard so we can dump this. Take the tarp off. Let's dump it. Alright, let's grab the dozer. Let's park this. Alright guys, that is going to do for the live stream tonight. Hopefully everybody had a great time hanging out with me. I will be back tomorrow. So if you guys want to catch tomorrow and you are new to the channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button. And hit that little bell for the notification from when I go live. Happy Thursday, everybody. Enjoy your night. and we will see everybody tomorrow. Take it easy.